Steady. It's Coach Danny. I miss all of you guys so much, but let's get into this next at-home workout. So this time we're going to use a broom. So go into your pantry, grab your broom, and that's how we're going to start this warm-up. So with those arms out in front, go right into those trunk twisters. Good. Try to pick up your heels. Good. Rotate all the way over to the right, all the way over to the left. Good, now nice and slow, reach down to those toes, feel that stretch, and then stand all the way up, reach up high to the ceiling. Good, and then slowly back down towards your toes. Good, trying to reach a little bit further, and then stand up again, big stretch overhead. Good, one more, try to reach as far down as you can. Good, and then stand up, big stretch. Good, nice and slow, lean over to the left and hold. Try to keep those arms straight. Good, reach over to the right. Again, keeping those arms straight. One more time to the left, see if you can reach further. Good, into the right. Good, and keeping that broom, I'm used to saying PVC, keeping that broom at your chest, you're gonna extend your arms out and then back in. Good, if you don't have a broom, which I'm not judging you for, but if you don't, grab a stick outside or another something that you can use. Good, now you're gonna press straight up overhead. Good, try to extend those elbows. All right, now we're gonna alternate. So press out once, and then up once. Try not to think too hard. Good, a few more. Hopefully your shoulders are burning. Good, now finding the center of your broomstick with your left hand. You're gonna twirl it like a baton. Good, again, try to keep those arms straight out in front, shoulder height, rotating all the way over to the right. All the way to the left. Good, and switch arms. Good, feel free to throw it up and catch it if you got some skills. Make sure your ceilings are high though. Good, and back in that other hand. Now we're gonna rev it like a motorcycle. Vroom, vroom. Yes. Good, bring those knuckles all the way back. Again, try to keep that arm at shoulder height. And switch. Good, remember stand up tall. All right, now we're gonna grab it with both hands one more time. This time keeping your arms straight, reach straight up overhead, squeeze your shoulder blades, reach back, and then back down. I'll turn so you can see me again, arms straight, squeeze those shoulder blades, reach back, and then back down. A couple here, try to reach back as far as you can. Keep those arms as straight as you can. Good, last one. This time you're gonna reach up and back and you're gonna put your broom on your shoulders. All right, making sure your chest and shoulders are rolled back, eyes up. We're gonna go to those trunk twisters one more time. Good, and switch it to butt kicks. Try to get those ankles up and back. Good, and high knees. See if you can get those ankles up a little bit higher. Good, and high knees. Good, now sticking with those high knees, we're gonna take a big step forward into that lunge and then back to standing. So again, big step forward into a lunge, drive off that heel, and then come back to stand. All right, alternating those legs, big step forward, and then drive off those heels to come back to standing. Good, take your time here. Don't need to rush. Also use this broom, all right, to keep your chest up so you don't wanna fall forward when you go into that lunge. Keep your chest up. Good, a few more. See if you can take a bigger step out. Really drive with that knee. Good. And then feet right outside your hips. We're going to do 10 squats. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wild voices. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, now we're gonna do 10 loud jumping jacks with our broomstick, all right? So when your broomstick goes up, your feet go out, all right? Remember, you can step or you can add that hop, all right? Doing 10 nice and loud, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Happy Tuesday, hope you're warm. All right, round one coming at you, starting out with those big step lunges. Here we go. Good, so that left leg goes out and then in. Remember that modification, you can go into a squat, into a side instead of a side lunge. Good, that's 4, we have one more. Good, and now we're gonna switch over, stepping out with our right leg over that broomstick. Good, remember you have 5 on each leg. Big step out, make sure you don't land on your broomstick. Good, keep your eyes and chest up, last one. All right, right into those 10 hops, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Remember, you can do those steps instead. All right, but try to land with both feet at the same time. Try to do those exercises 2 more times each, and then you're ready for round 2. All right, we're going right into round 2. Grab that broomstick. We have 10 reps of those good mornings. Here we go. 1, 2, good, you should feel this in the back of your legs. If you're feeling crazy, you can grab a weight that's a little bit heavier than your broomstick. Good, we have 5 more. Good, last 3. Don't rush through these. Really feel that stretch. Last 2. Good, and right into those alternating presses. So up, over, up, over. All right, that was 2. 4. Good, we're going to 10. Good, remember you can grab something heavier if you want. Good, and 10. Now just do that 2 more times and you're ready for round 3. All right, team, round 3, time to add some boxing, all right? So first move, we're gonna hold that bottom of a squat, all right, with our chest up, and we're gonna do 10 jab crosses total. So jab, cross for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 10. And then we're gonna stand up and we're gonna go into a backwards lunge on that right leg, right into a right front kick, all right? Modification, just give me a step back and then a front kick, all right? So take out that lunge. So let's do it. Here we go. Round 3, starting in that squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right into those lunge or step backs, front kicks. 1, 2, 3. Feel free to say hi-ya. Hi-ya. Good, one more. All right, 5 on the left. 1, hi-ya, 3, 4, good, keep those hands up. 5, awesome, do that 2 more times and then we're going to round 4. All right, team, we're ready for round 4. We're on the ground, so you know what's happening, all right? We're doing your favorite, Superman. So, reaching those arms straight out in front, those legs are behind you, try to reach and squeeze everything up. Hold it for 3, and then back down. So, modification, all right, just try to lift those arms up, all right, and then alternate and lift those legs up. So again, Supermans, we're trying to do 10 reps. So up and hold for 10. After those 10, all right, we're gonna come up and we're gonna hold that bear pose position for 10 seconds, all right? Feel free to make some bear noises. Hold it for 10 seconds, all right? So here we go. Supermans for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good, 5 more, 6, done with round four. All right, fam, I hope you guys are enjoying these at-home workouts, all right? Again, let's celebrate our hard work even though we're not together. Bring your hands in, rock steady on three, nice and loud. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, rock steady!